A. Question. Character. Parappa the Rapper is a hip-hop hero. He will believe.
I gotta believe.
Parappa the Rapper must believe.
I gotta believe.
Parappa the Rapper encounters constant, exigent obstacles that he must overcome through belief. When bullied, when needing a driver's license,
I gotta believe.
Failure to believe will result in grave consequence. Crush. Parappa the Rapper is of the ilk that verbalizes goals into existence. Speaking of ilk, here is an elk, an instructional driving elk. Parappa the Rapper lives within a world of musical animals and produce. The onion can rap. The population is completely flat and two-dimensional. Thin and bendable people. Parappa the Rapper will show all of them what he needs to do through rap. Parappa the Rapper has incredible rapping skill. Parappa the Rapper will rap to obtain money for cars. Parappa the Rapper will rap to bake a delicious cake. So sweet. And if Parappa the Rapper has diarrhea, Parappa the Rapper will rap for the toilet. There is much to be obtained through rapping and believing. Parappa the Rapper is a joyous soul, rarely seen without a smile or his hat. Parappa the Rapper's hat is adorned with a frog for hip hop. He sports a sleeveless tee, pronouncing his toned arms, along with the saggiest and baggiest of jeans. Parappa the Rapper has an odd diet. Water on a plate. Parappa the Rapper is part of a street gang. A cute and harmless street gang. But nevertheless, a street gang. Katie Cat. A feline of sass. PJ Berry. A wacky bear. And Sunny Funny. Parappa the Rapper is infatuated with the beautiful flower, Sunny Funny, that lives inside of a lemon. He marvels at her captivating appeal, but he is not the only one that notices this breathtaking enchantress, Jo Chin. Besides not believing, Jo Chin is Parappa's greatest enemy. The chin of an ass with a personality to match. However, Parappa the Rapper's belief in rap will overcome Jo Chin's face. His fresh lyrics destroy the dojo. Fly, you ill-tempered elk woman. However, just because Parappa's last name is Rapper, it does not mean that he will always successfully rap. Through intuitiveness, Parappa the Rapper is able to judge how he is rapping. For example, if Parappa the Rapper is successful, intuition will inform him that you rapping good. If Parappa the Rapper is unsuccessful about rapping to use such items as the toilet, his intuition will inform him that you rapping bad. Or in the very least, you rapping awful. And he will shit himself. But Parappa the Rapper is not here to shit himself. He is here to believe.
I gotta believe.
And amazingly, substantial amounts of believable rap will convey him to a state of nirvana. The land will wash over with magnificent and multitudinous color. Yes!
Belief.
Parappa the Rapper's positivity is infectious. Parappa the Rapper can influence people from other professions to perform with him on stage. Parappa the Rapper and his street gang of good enjoy their pastime at Club Fun, a club full of the hippest onions and middle-aged dog men congregating for hot beats. PJ Berry is the DJ. Parappa the Rapper, the most positive rap dog to ever exist. His freestyle is outstanding. And although Parappa can tend to behave in a reckless manner, performing full steering wheel spins,
negligent,
Parappa the Rapper's heart is pure and true. But if he wants to take his father's car, he will take his father's car. Stuff it, Pops. I've got believing to do.
I gotta believe.
Next episode.
Omae wa mou shindeiru.
Quest with me. Learn with us. Enrich your mind. Empower your inquiry. Like our material. Subscribe to our page. Put character into question. Return every Monday for more. A. Question. Character.
or honey, or you ever die.